Kamala Harris will be in Indianapolis next week. Delta Sigma Theta sorority announced she'll be the keynote speaker at their 56th National Convention. More than 20,000 members will participate in person and virtually at that convention next week.